In February 2023, a damaged R-37M, also known as AA-13 Arrow, fell into Ukrainian hands. Just like most other captured things, it made its way to Britain, where it could be studied and its weaknesses uncovered. Fuel addiction could be the first one. The active seeker in this hefty 510-kilogram missile weighs 40 kilograms all by itself. If you ignore all that, let me tell you, R-37 is one of the fastest long-range air-to-air missile in the world. PL-21 from China is another such missile that's bothering US Air Force for a while now. It has a direct-flow solid-fuel ramjet engine. PL-21 uses atmospheric air as an oxidizer for its fuel, which makes it lighter and increases its range. It can fly at a speed of Mach 5 to chase those fancy fifth-generation jets. To counter this, the good old US of A is developing AIM-260J ATM. It has more or less the same dimensions as AIM-120, which will be replaced by it. AIM-260 is expected to use dual-pulse rocket motors for propulsion. It will have a multi-mode seeker system that combines active radar and infrared homing in the same package for maximum effectiveness. The Russian and Chinese missiles have a measly 300-kilometer range, but rumor has it, the American will reach as far as 186 miles. Exact range hasn't been made official to maintain an element of surprise. China, Russia, and Iran reportedly obtained some intel on AIM-120 from an insider. They don't even let you design a peaceful missile without the complimentary espionage. Maybe that's why AIM-260 development is very secretive. Someday, it might just blow everyone's socks off with a 420-kilometer range. Team Europe has a strong contender in this comparison as well. Several European countries tolerated each other at MBDA to design Meteor. Powered by a solid fuel variable flow ducted ramjet, Meteor gets a peak range of 200 kilometers. Operational range of 120 kilometers for Meteor looks short, but it is wicked fast and goes from 0 to Mach 2 in just 2 seconds. Traditional ramjet missiles place the booster at the back to discard it after gaining speed. Meteor keeps it in front. The boron-rich fuel burns first to generate thrust. Its exhaust mixes with compressed air to feed the ramjet in a controlled manner. Sophisticated electronics manage airflow and combustion rates. The fuel is also designed to minimize smoke, enhancing stealth. Normal air-to-air missiles just fly empty near the end. They can't stray off the trajectory much, or they will lose speed and range. Meteor has a throttleable rocket motor that can turn its engine on and off mid-flight to save fuel for those last-minute adjustments. With the largest no-escape zone of 60 kilometers, Meteor follows enemy aircraft like a possessive ex. It doesn't matter what Cobra Dobra maneuver they perform, Meteor is gonna catch up. And whether you hit your target in June or July, I guarantee they'll only be yelling Mayday. India is currently testing a missile in the same league known as Aster Mark III. The only public info about it is that it also uses a solid fuel-ducted ramjet engine and has a range of 340 kilometers. Like and subscribe to keep learning new things.